by the girls, but I can lead you to something.
What's up, you guys? Thank you for tuning in. Finally, I get to post this When Was the Last Time challenge. It was a lot happening. It was storming going on. I was busy doing other things, and now I'm finally putting the video out. So I have the questions on my phone. I used a website called, I think it's like Q Me. I'm going to put it in the description box below so you know. And we're also going to do a Tokyo Girl mukbang. Let me show y'all my food right quick. Okay, let's see. Let's see what we got. So I got some fried rice. See that? Alright. And I have some salmon, some teriyaki salmon with like zucchini, squash, onions, vegetables. Let me show y'all. Y'all see that? Y'all might see a little water because you know it was in this hot thing. So, don't that look good? Can you smell it through there? This is about to be L-O-V-E because I'm starving. So, and I got my chopsticks right here. Alright, y'all. So, I'm reading these questions. I read some of them. And I'm just going to say, for one. Ooh, I didn't pray before I took that bite. Hold on. Alright, so like I was saying, I read some of these questions. And y'all are crazy. Y'all are nosy. Y'all are nasty. Y'all are nasty, too. But I'm going to go ahead and answer the question, so let's just jump right into it. I'm trying to read this question for y'all, but this food is... That food is good. Okay. I had to pour some rice up in here. So good. So good, so good, so good, so good. Okay. So, when was the last time you wish you were a teenager? Yesterday. I wish I was a teenager every day so I could go back in time and maybe correct some things that I did when I was a teenager. And maybe I could have made a better plan for myself. And when I was a teenager, I didn't have to worry about bills or responsibilities. I mean, hell, you're a teenager. You're just thinking you know everything and getting on your parents' nerve, right? When was the last time you felt proud of yourself? Let's see. The last time I felt proud of myself was... I feel proud of myself right now because I'm making this video. And y'all do not understand how hard it is sometimes to get on camera and record. I mean, of course I want people to get to know me and know my personality, but it really is hard to get on camera sometime and record and edit and do all the stuff. So I'm proud of myself right now for getting this video done. Really? When was the last time you had sex with a dude? On that note, I'm gonna take me a bite of food real quick. Y'all gotta get into this Japanese food. The last time I had sex with a dude was over a decade ago. And if you know what a decade is, it's 10 years, for those that may not know. It was over 10 years ago. I haven't had sex with a dude since. I mean, I have had no desire to have sex with a dude. I'm just fine with a strap. Any dick that's detachable is fine for me. When was the last time you were really excited about something? That's a good question. The last time I was really excited about something, that might have been a minute ago. Because small things make me happy. And I get excited over the little things. So, you know, it could have been anything. So I'm really trying to think of something that was most recent that really got me excited. Like, ooh, I'm stoked. Like, ooh, ooh, ooh. So, I don't know. I can't really remember, to be honest. Okay. When was the last time you was in a relationship? The last time I was in a relationship was recently. It depends what kind of relationship are you talking about. Friendship? Boo? Make it clear. Let's see what else y'all got. Okay. When was the last time you did something for the first time? The last time I did something for the first time was a couple weeks ago. It might have been, not even a couple weeks, it might have been last weekend. I went to a sex show, an erotic poem and sex show. If y'all want to see a little bit of footage of that, let me know. I have some footage. I can put it on a vlog so y'all can see, because I did record a little bit of it. That was the first time. I mean, that was the last time I did something for the first time, because I'd never really been to anything like that before. And it was pretty interesting. It was cool. It was cool. I liked it. Get you in the mood, I'm gonna tell you that. I like it. When was the last time you went on a date? The last time I went on a date, it depends, because to me, if we go and we chill and we hanging out, like, to me, that don't really feel like a date. That's regular. Like, a date for me is like a full planned out night, like dinner, movies. So I don't know. It has to be a full planned out night. So the last time I went on a date, it's been a while. When was the last time? My food is falling off, see? That's why sometimes I just go ahead and use a fork. When was the last time you thought about being with me, queen? Okay, so obviously this is somebody I know, because they use my middle name. For those of you that don't know, I'm sure many of you don't know, but my middle name is Queen. Hence the reason why my name on Instagram is @_VQueenB_, because VQueenB is actually my name. It's the first initial, my middle name, and then the last initial for my last name. But anyway, I think I know who this is. And if it's who I think it is, I don't know when the last time I thought about being with you, because I don't think of being with you in that type of manner. But there are other people that call me Queen, and whoever you are, I don't know when's the last time I thought about being with you, because I don't know who you are, so period. But if it's who I think it is, I haven't thought about that in many, many, many of years. Okay. I'm not answering this one, sorry, skipping over. When was the last time you had a good cry? Okay, so the last time I had a good cry, like boo-hooed, it would probably be... like a couple weeks ago, because I don't go too long without crying. If I have a lot of emotions pent up and built up inside, I'm gonna cry it out. Like, that's period. I let my stuff out. I mean, I don't let my feelings out all the time, you know, right away, but it does happen over days of period. So it probably was a couple weeks ago I had a really good cry. I had a lot of stuff going on, and I had a breakdown with my sister, and I was in her room crying. So I would say that was the last time I had a good cry. It was like a few weeks ago. Now, who the fuck put this question in? When was the last time, if ever, you have been with a woman in her 50s? Look, I have never been with a woman in her 50s. The oldest woman I have ever been with was probably 30 something. This was when I was in my 20s. I've never dated a woman that's that much older than me. The oldest I've ever dated is probably like 5 or 6 years. Smash wise, the oldest I ever smashed was probably like 5 or 6 years. Yeah, I haven't dated a woman in my 50s. I mean, I'm not discriminating. I'm just saying, you know, I haven't, you know, talking about when was the last time. I haven't. No time. When was the last time you told a lie? The last time I told a lie? Good question. The last time I told a lie was the other day. Today is Sunday. I told a lie on Friday. I'm not going to say what I told a lie about, but I told a lie on Friday. Period. When was the last time you were around someone you did not like but pretended that you did like them? I don't know, because you know what? I'm not going to sit up here and be around somebody I don't like. I mean, I might be around somebody I'm like, but I'm not going to pretend I like them. I'm just going to keep it cordial, and that's it, period. I don't know. I haven't been around anyone I don't like in a while. I mean, a few weeks ago, I did go to this poetry event. There was a couple people there that I don't really associate with, but I mean, I didn't pretend I liked them, so yeah. When was the last time you had a real nigga? Really? Do you mean real nigga like a real nigga, or do you mean real nigga like you a dude, like a real nigga? I don't know. I can't answer that for you. Depends on what you mean. Clarify that question. I'm going to do a part two. Clarify that question. When was the last time you masturbated? Every day. Every day. The last time I masturbated was this morning. Period. They say a nut a day keeps the attitude away, so better get with it. You better have your orgasm, girl. These veggies. I ain't even eat any rice, y'all. When was the last time you thought you were right and you were actually wrong? That's a good question. When was the last time I thought I was right and was actually wrong? That's a good question. Well, I'll say probably recently, only because one of my friends, somebody I'm close to, they always try to tell me stuff about myself, and I'm always like, no, you don't know what you're talking about, blah, 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 blah. But they actually do be right. I just don't like telling them they're right. But they're right. So, you should know who you are. You're actually right. When was the last time you were jealous of someone? Now, who the fuck wrote this? I'm not jealous of people. You shouldn't be jealous of people. You should be happy for people. And when your time comes, your time comes. Or when you get blessed with whatever, you'll get blessed with whatever. What God has for you is for you. So, I haven't been jealous of someone. Not saying I've never been jealous of someone, but not anytime recently in the last, I don't know how long. No, there's no reason to be jealous of people. When was the last time you cheated in a relationship? Now, the last time I cheated in a relationship was years ago with my second girlfriend. Lord, if she sees this video, I'm like, oh my God, this bitch. But I did cheat on her one time. I mean, I wasn't happy. Our relationship really sucked. And towards the end, I was with her for years. And towards the end, I just got to a point where I was just like, fuck it. I'm cheating, motherfucker. I'm out of here. All right, y'all. This is going to be the final question. So, let's see. Because I got quite a few. Sidebar, a lot of people keep asking me, when was you the last time you was attracted to a man. I don't want no man, y'all. I don't want a man. So please, when was the last time someone made you breakfast in bed? I don't know who this is. Are you asking me because you want to make me breakfast in bed? I don't know when the last time I had no damn breakfast in bed. I really don't. You mean like with the tray, get the tray, bring it in the room and stuff? I don't know. I can't recall. Wasn't this year. Shit. I couldn't tell you. Now, I'm not going to say I ain't had nobody buy me breakfast. But breakfast in bed, yeah, that's been a while. I'm done with the when was the last time for now. We're going to get back to it. I'm going to do a part two. So y'all can enter in more questions that I might really want to answer. Thank you guys so much for watching. I do appreciate your time. I love you guys. Share this video out. I hope everybody is doing great and feeling positive. This shirt that I have on here is, I don't know if you can see, but it's Breaking Chains Project. My friend is a counselor. If you need some counseling or need somebody to talk to, I will link her down below. She has a business and she can help you out. So go reach out to her. And I just want to tell you guys, stay blessed, not stressed, and damn sure don't settle for less. And I will see you guys in the next video. You know how I like it. I can tear it down. Wait, waking me up. Wait, putting me down. Wait, how can I show you something you don't?